Good morning everyone, I am Akansha Nayak and today I am going to show you a project on laws to save the environment and I am going to tell you how I had prepared this project and I will even make you known with these laws by the government. So before that I must tell you that these laws, most of these laws were initiated after the Bhopal gas tragedy. This was because at that time there were no such strict laws. So the Union Carbide Company came and settled the factory and created a lot of air pollution, water pollution and soil pollution. And when the Indian government asked them to clean this pollution, they refused to do so. So many laws were initiated later because there were no strict laws at that time, so they weren't able to punish UC company. Let's start. Laws to save environment. First, Wildlife Protection Act 1972 aims at rational and modern wildlife management. Second, the Water Prevention and Control of Pollution Act 1974. It provides the establishment of pollution control boards, the centers and the states in order to act as watchdogs for preventing and controlling pollution. Third law, the Air Act 1981 aims to check air pollution, VIA pollution control boards. Now let's go to the second page. But before that, if you haven't subscribed the channel, so subscribe it, like the video and share the video and watch it till the end guys. Magic guys, the next page is here. The fourth law of the laws to save environment is Forest Conservation Act aims at checking deforestation and diversion of forest land. Fifth law, Biological Diversity Act 2002 safeguards the threatened species, prevents biopiracy and water scarcity. It also recognizes the uses of natural resources. The sixth law, Environment Protection Act 1986. Environment legislation in India provides a single focus in the country in order to protect the environment. And the seventh and the last law, Biochemical Waste Rule 1988. These rules were formulated for proper disposal, segregation and transport of infectious wastes made by Akansha Nayak of Class 8. Guys, it is not the duty of government only to save this environment. It is our duty also because we are using the environment today and a future generation will be using it tomorrow. So we must save the environment and we all know which steps we should take. We should grow plants, we should not throw garbage outside, we should use water carefully, not waste these resources, and we are doing this. But at the time of this COVID period, we don't go outside and so we aren't able to plant the trees. So this search engine named Ecosia is helping us. However, I must tell you that we should use this search engine because our searches will be counted and then they will grow such numbers of trees also. As you can see, it has grown a large amount of trees and it has started saving the environment. So we can search things as we do on this search engine so that we can even save the environment and our work is even not stopped. So I hope so you will use this site. If you take this step today, many others will follow you and take this step. And like this, all of us will take this step to save the environment and our environment will be safe again.